reports mention that the mayor of Asunción has disappeared. All this in the midst of what appears to be a terrible attack on the Palace of Justice. A similar event has occurred in Ciudad del Este with the Friendship Bridge. With this, the main traffic route between Paraguay
and Brazil. Dad, are you there? Open the door. Please. Dad, you better go to the police. Talk to Vargas. Please answer me.
In Switzerland.
I know, I know. I'm sure I will get political asylum in Brazil. I'll be there in a couple hours. No one defeats me. No one. Do you know who I am? I'm at peace with my conscience, with my family, and God. They definitely don't know who they're dealing with. That corrupt prosecutor's office and all the press can go to fucking hell. Vera! Vera! Come here! I need another beer. John, are you listening to me? Yes, I'm okay. Did you get the car? I can't wait any longer, man. I'm in the middle of nowhere. Hello? Hello? Oh, fuck. Vera, come here. My phone is out of range. Where did he go? He left the door locked. And the lights on.
Vera! Where are you? Thank you.
Hey, stop wasting time. Are you listening? Vera! Vera! What is wrong with this guy? I am seriously going to dock some wages for this. Before going this way, I gotta find Vera. Are you all right? Vera! Ah! Going on. I have a bad feeling about this. Vera?
Is he dead? Oh, still alive.
What happened?
Where am I?
Oh, now I remember. Vera went crazy.
Oh, that fool has the key.
I can't open the car. It's bulletproof, and it's impossible to break the glass. I gotta find a way to open it without his help. Where will that damn cell phone be?
Thank you.
Where will that damn cell phone be? Where will that damn cell phone be?
You die.
Where will that damn cell phone be? I feel so... bad.
Oh, my chest. My chest.
Wait, what the?
Me, a renowned politician, in this fucking place, okay? It may be a nightmare. Yes, a fucking nightmare. Sure. Ah! Ah! Fuck. Something is interfering with my hearing aid. It's not time to do this. 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 Thank you.
Huh.
Lights went off. Oh, fuck! The battery's dead! And now what will I do with my car? All of this shit is getting out of control. The water is electrified. There's got to be a way to disconnect this system. So, here's the mango plantation. What a strange place.
Ow! Fuck! Ah!
There's the damn key. Damn, Elvio almost gave me a heart attack. Did he have to kill himself right in front of me?
Oh.
What a mess. Am I in the town hall? I've gone mad. Seriously.
Whoa, what the fuck was that thing?
Fuck. I'm going crazy.
Thank you.
What the fuck happened now?
Whoa! What the fuck was that thing?
Fuck. I've gone crazy. This has to be the Taurus storage. And we made several diversions of funds. They were good times. I haven't heard from him for a few months. Poor bastard.
What the fuck happened now?
Come here!
Come here!
Whoa! What the fuck was that thing?
Fuck. I'm going crazy. This has to be the Taurus storage. We made several diversions of funds. They were good times. I haven't heard from him for a few months. Poor bastard.
What the fuck happened now?
Thank you.
Whoa! What the fuck was that thing?
Fuck. I'm going crazy.
They're coming! Then let's fill them with lead!
No, they're here. We're trapped!
Then I will resist until the end!
What are you doing?
No! Take them away, you fucking monsters! Leave me alone! No!
This has to be the Taurus storage. And we made several diversions of funds. Oh, they were good times. I haven't heard from him for a few months. Poor bastard.
What the fuck happened now?
do it.
This place.
I hate it!
It's time to get out of here. Finally, I can get out of here.
Ah! Ah!
hate this place.
I hate it!
It's time to get out of here. Finally, I can get out of here.
How is this possible?
I swear I tested that battery. Vera is behind all of this. I have to find out what he's up to. He must have destroyed that fence with the car. Sorry.
Watch out!
Self-defense. It was in self-defense.